Oh my God.
Mombasa Street.
I wonder how many Nathan Fillion jokes I can make every time he appears. Let's strike that one off the list. So for the viewers at home, here's a game you can play. Every time I repeat or fail to make a decent Nathan Fillion joke, take a drink.
Pretty sure by the end of this campaign they'll die.
Wow, you have very little faith in my ability to name Nathan Fillion roles.
Wait, you said they would take a drink every time you do it.
No, every time I fail to.
Oh. I still think you'll do it a good amount.
I do too. But I feel like I'm gonna fuck up enough. Anytime there's any hesitation or a pause, just take a drink. What now? I don't know. Look at these guys. What is this? Look at this.
You gotta go all the way across.
Hey, hey, come back, come back, come back. Where are you? Come over here.
You gotta go.
No, 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 come over here, come over here. Let's do some world building. Look at this. Look at this. These people are absolute monsters. That's like a full orange. And it looks like pancakes or some shit.
And a cup? No. Cup that could have had something, some nice plate. There's more cups
that's
over
a,
here.
That's a good meal somebody made, and they just came fucking it all up. Drink. Yeah, that,
look at that. That's coffee with coffee still in it.
Yeah, see, there's still coffee in it, actually. That's amazing. How the hell is the coffee still in there?
I don't know.
I'm amazed.
I'm not gonna be here to find out.
Ooh, Mr. Hurry, hurry. Hey. Think about it this way. We get paid no matter how long we take.
Well, actually, we're looking for help.
Well, technically, we don't get paid, but still. They do. Well, I mean, technically, if I were to quit right now, my character would cease to exist. But he's probably getting paid. There's a mosquito, and I'm not sure if I should stop playing to kill it or not. But I really don't want to get bit. What's that? Hold on.
Mosquitoes aren't bad. Yeah, I found another shotgun. I don't know if I'm gonna
got it.
I definitely want the sniper.
Alright. So, that was a weird sidetrack, but I had to kill that mosquito. It was distracting. Well, it wasn't really distracting. I just didn't like it.
Alright, right here.
Ooh, violent video games make violent children. So we're gonna go this way, right?
Yep, the route's open here now.
Yay! This music is so good.
Really?
It is so good. It really sets the tone and everything. Marty, you're a fucking genius. So I'm just gonna go in here real quick. Oh. I could have sworn that was green. So I'm just gonna...
Hold the creature still!
Hold on, hold on. Can you stick him? I'm gonna assume you did.
Take cover.
Did.
Why'd you kill it? No, Kevin. No. He was our friend. Rip.
The gravity... Oh, no, it's not. It looks like a gravity hammer.
I'm really disappointed in you right now.
Why?
Because you killed him.
Look at this police car.
I don't give a fuck about the police car. You killed my best friend.
Bullshit.
Well, I didn't really know him, but he was still a friend. Hey, let's follow this burst of air on the streets.
Oh, that is unbelievable.
Alright, I'm out of ammo, so... Shotgun time.
SMG's doing alright.
Keep rolling, 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 rolling.
I don't know if this is the way.
I'm gonna be completely honest. If I get a copyright strike for just singing that song, I'm gonna be really pissed. I'm a dwarf, eh? There you go.
You should probably avoid all copyright.
Yeah, fuck it. I've gotten more than enough notice. Oh shit. Allah Akbar. Oh shit. Well, I'm just gonna take cover for a minute, think about my life choices, and not do that again.
You should.
No, I really do wish you had told me he was stuck or something, but...
I wanted to see if you would melee him.
I did.
I know.
You're an asshole. Just...
You answered my question.
I really just want you to know that.
There shouldn't be more ammo around here for, like, SMGs.
Why would there be? Think about it. There's no other ODSTs. The entire city's been overtaken by the Covenant.
But I find shotguns no problem. There's a shotgun over here.
Yeah, because there's dead guys with shotguns. Think about it. The ones with shotguns had to get in close. They're most likely to die.
There's more ammo for you right here.
Oh, sweet. And I still can't find pistol ammo. This is like worth hard.
Hey, there's a phone.
Oh my god, can I like pick it up?
I just did. I just got an achievement. Listener.
Oh, I didn't hear shit.
Found the first audio log.
Oh, great. I don't have to listen to it. Well, I mean.
Come on, there's gotta be ammo for like.
Nope, fuck you, I'm going ahead. You can dilly dally looking for bullets, but I'm a real man. I don't need bullets.
I won't tell you on the track. That's fine. There's a warthog right here.
Yeah, see? It's a destroyed warthog. Because they overtook us. They took over the place. We gotta search this place for a beacon.
Beacon is probably this crash ship right here.
No, it's not. Never is. I always hated this part of the game. Find the beacon. It's like, okay.
Find the beacon.
Oh, where is it? I wanna see it first. I don't know where right here. Oh. See? You found the beacon already, damn it. See what I mean? Like, that's just a piece of garbage. First time I played this game, finding the beacon took, like, 10 minutes each time. Well, not 10 minutes each time, but it took a good while.
Mind for having the mystery.
Oh, is this the mission I think it is?
This crap. Link with the beacon. One of our drones must have seen where they hit.
Mission.
It's the one with the car and the valley. Yeah, it is. Or, well, it's not a valley, but...
Is this the one where we could go through the whole entire thing without hitting the right trigger?
You mean most vehicular sections?
Yeah, sure, whatever.
Oh, it's Dutch's mission. 30 minutes after you're off. Well, that guy, he obviously missed his target. There we go.
Remember, all this happened within 6 hours.
That's actually a good point. Everything happened within 6 hours.
Good hunting, boys. I'm keeping my boots on.
We spent 2 hours on a mission?
Oh, yeah.
2 hours on another mission?
Son of a
3 hours
bitch.
On the last mission.
You got the Spartan laser. That you don't understand how pissed I am right now. It showed me with the Spartan laser and then immediately switched to my freaking SMG. Whatever, I don't care. I'm not salty or anything. I'm perfectly fine with the situation. Oh my god, that's bright.
Yeah, this is a mission you find working the whole thing. Without shooting a gun.
Trooper! Over here! Help us secure this vehicle!
Oh shit, we can't just flip that over, can we?
Yeah, we can actually.
Jesus Christ, ODSTs.
Again?
Yeah, because, you know, whatever.
I preferred you to get in the turret.
No, fuck you.
Watch that chopper! Hit it head on and it'll tear us to
pieces!
I'm gonna
melee everyone to death. Just getting close and let me hit him. Fuck that. Fucking...
Let me get in.
Am I hitting you?
Yeah, you are. I'm almost dead.
I'm sorry. It's not my fault. You keep twisting and turning and just fucking with my aim.
Keep moving! Don't let that
raid
take a shot at us!
Hey, can I...
Oh my god, that tree!
No, you gotta get him on my side. Dick. See?
There, he's on your side!
I hit him.
It's got less armor in back!
He's on your side, dude.
I'm just gonna take this real quick.
Why we're almost there?
Because every ODST got ghost training, right? Just saying. Oh, I remember that jump.
What?
But why does it say that way? It's over there on that side. What is in here? Is that you in the go? Oh, no, that's you. Hey, buddy. Wait. You son of a bitch.
Wait, what are you doing?
I'm trying to get that warthog, but it keeps going forward as soon as I get close. Get the fuck out.
Dude, I didn't even see you there. You go ahead and drive.
Yeah.
I got shotgun.
Then get into shotgun. There we go. Alright, so you seem to know exactly where to go, even though I don't have any sort of indicator. And also, why is there like an African jungle safari in the middle of the city? Just saying. I'm willing to bet this is where they do all their Civil War reenactments.
I don't think you're winning anymore.
How the hell did you go faster than me?
Trooper, you're almost at second patrol location.
Ha, I'm winning.
Give him a hand and push to the primary.
I'm winning.
Objective.
Fuck you.
What is
fuck
him,
your shit.
Colonel?
You know the Covenant carrier that slipped away from the city?
Yeah, but
we
you don't know where you're going.
Snatch a tier 1 asset.
Doesn't matter. I do now.
Trooper, this is second platoon. See what you can do about those raids.
I can do whatever the fuck I want. I remember doing this in firefight.
Where's the colonel?
Head down near the Covenant
LZ.
Once we clear this enemy armor, we can roll it.
What the?
I think I'm winning. I think I'm winning now.
Wait, hold on. Did you hit me?
Oh shit.
Did you or?
Oh, fuck.
Hold on.
Dying. I died. Damn it, I was so close.
Go fuck yourself. I'm winning now, bitch.
Oh.
Yeah, of course you're gonna win now.
I died too.
Look! The elevator! Incoming!
Oh shit.
What the hell just happened?
The subspace rupture! Must have weakened the support rings! Target assets are on the move. Everyone clear the area before more debris comes down. Colonel? Sir! Damn, it's gone. Trooper, head up the hill! We gotta find a way out of this park!
See, I'm happy that Bungie was so optimistic on these wildlife reserves. As if people are actually going to make this in the future. Oh my god, the lag is real. Are we gonna find Buck just laying on the street? Nope.
Lord, I didn't train to be a pilot. Tell me I don't have any more flying to do today.
Ha 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 ha, so punny. Not after that, I guess.
There's the little beacon we found.
So, Was that a yes or a no?
So good, so good, so funny. He witty.
Amen.
So was that a yes or a no? Is actually a pretty good question.
Doesn't matter, he's getting free donuts.
From what? Well, I mean, yeah, while I don't argue with the donuts being free, I have a very, very rough suspicion that they're not going to be fresh. Just saying.
They might be like a few hours in.
I would say a few days.
Oh, God. It kind of makes me want to go across the street and get Dunkin' Donuts.